replacing the old sign and scoreboard and putting up a new LED display. This one will probably take 2 days, and with the wiring up, it'll probably be 3. Yeah, we're feeling real good. We'll have the board up tomorrow, and then they should be wiring it up by Wednesday.